haven't played Standard in now 4 years, maybe. Came across this deck, Grixis Thopters, online. I put it together. Didn't make a sideboard. I just put the deck together just so I can see if I even know what the heck's going on in Standard. This has Energy and Tezzeret, and I just really don't know what's going on. Well, this is a lot of land. Let's see. Let's get this over here. Land, land. Wow, that's probably too much land. So we're gonna throw that away. Well, we can get a land, but that's really. All right, we'll just keep it. I mean, I probably should have kept the other one. Put that on the top because we can sacrifice it to get a land. Yeah, so we'll put that on top. Like I said, I just found this deck list, so I have no idea if it's any good or not. So let's do anything else. So hopefully we might be able to do something. Come on. Well, that's good. We still can't really do anything with treasure map. Yeah, let's do this. I'm just trying to figure out. Scry. Oh, we gotta tap it to scry and pay one. Alright, so we'll just ship it. We'll get the map. We'll pick up a island. Let's go ahead and play the Renegade map. And let's go ahead and scry one. We'll keep that. So we will ship it. Now what happens with this? Three landmark counters on it. Remove the counters, transform it, and create three treasure artifact tokens. All right. Let's go ahead and sacrifice this to get my island. Play my island. I can at least put a threat down. Put a threat down. Or we can get with this one. So let's go ahead and. Oh, I don't know what the right play is here. Well, let's do this. Let's put it down. So we got a Thopter. Now let's scry. need some more land, so we'll put that on top. Well, we need 4 for Tezzeret. No idea if I'm playing this right. What is this? Chump blocker. Create a Thopter. What does Pia do? Get another Thopter. I can pump with it. And what can we do? Well, we don't have enough land for that. Not enough mana for... Create 2 Thopters. Wow. I think we're going to run out. Says right. So we need blue. Black. Do that. Oh, wow. Okay, that's how this works. So I did not know how energy worked. So it doesn't matter. I guess we'll do that. And that. And let's create. How many artifacts do we have? 2. So let's create a colorless artifact token. And sacrifice to add it. So then, can we do? Let's do this. Sacrifice this artifact. What is he doing? I don't know. Scry. Oh, that's Scry. Do we want another one of those? No, we'll put him on the bottom. So now we have 1 mana of any color. So we can actually bring out Pia. Alright, well, we'll just... I don't know what else to do here. Well, we can... Let's bring him out. Sacrifice for a red. Sacrifice for a blue. And sacrifice for whatever. So we get 4 energy. Pay, create 1/1 Thopter. Okay. We're not gonna do anything. I guess this deck would play a little bit easier if I knew what the heck I was doing. So now there's a big old 5/5 with trample. One damage to each creature, so my Thopter's dying. Target creature gets minus X. So this is... I already got my treasures. Use those probably prematurely. Who are they going? Who's he going after? list. We'll just block him. Won't let Tezzeret take 5. Of any color, do we want to? So, wow, we have 3 energy too. How many? Man, this is hard when you don't know the deck. Sacrifice for red. Then we need to... We have an energy, so... Well, actually, I don't know what I just did. And here... And here... When Maverick Thumper enters the battlefield, create 2/1/1 color slopters. Alright. Get in with some damage. Imagine he's going to go after Tezzeret with his big old dinosaur. What is this? It's dealt damage. All right. What's Pia do? Got 2. That will. I need to put that up there so I can see it. Well, we're not really. We're not taking the damage. We're all right, I guess. Sacrifice a treasure. Well, let's run Pia out. Get through 4. Let's sacrifice this. Oh, where was that? Claire attack. Ah, shit. Probably didn't do stuff right. I guess when I tap this for that, I can use my energy. Do whatever I want. So this will get plus one. Alright, well, see what this deck's trying to do. Triple, I mean, that's going to get through, so that's going to hurt. I can pump. Oh, yeah, I can do that. So 2-1. I don't have any more. Well, that sucks. I'll just jump block that. And that. Get rid of that. Man, it's taking a long time. Oh, well, that sucks. Kind of like this deck. It's fun. How much can I pump one of these? Life, 14. proof. Well, something's, and it's 4-5, so something's dying. Nothing I can do. That's good. I'm also down to 10 minutes. As slow as I'm playing this deck, not a good thing. I just probably played this deck completely wrong. What's he do? Six, seven, eight, nine. Taking nine. Well, I can block one. Jump block one. Basically, probably dead next turn, so let's go ahead and concede this one and start another one. I do not have a sideboard. Hidden cards. I don't have any hidden cards. Well, I guess we'll keep. Got a little removal. Definitely different coming from playing modern to going back to standard. What's that? Removal. Removal. Alright, we'll just keep going. At least we can get rid of the creatures. That's good, we can run him out. So we get 4-3 energy. Oh, all right, well that's good. So I can use the energy that I already have. Really? Just submit and see if he's coming back. Alright, we'll keep that too. Energies. Eight minutes, so we're definitely gonna have to go faster. All of our lands coming in tap though. Let's just run that out because we can't do anything else. Hope for a basic. Still can't do anything, but at least we can get those coming in, not tapped. Our Dragon Skull Summit and Drown Catacomb. Non-basic, so you can blow up my, which he just did. Which is fine. Removal. We got more removal. All right. We have more than 7 minutes left. I think we'd be in good shape, but we can get Tezzeret out and just try to pump it. Well, that sucks. Here comes the dinosaurs. What is this? Sacrifice. Alright. So we're gonna do that and grab a mount. Saving this for the dinosaur. We know it's coming. This is, yeah, we're all right. Thank you. Good energy for the dragon, for the dinosaur. I don't know. That's a sorcery, so we gotta do the instance. Shit. Like, old Tez is, going down. So he's hexproof. And he's got the blessing. Nice knowing you. Gonna wait and do a big swing and kill me, or he knows that I only have 3 minutes and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I have the city's blessings. What's that mean? Five, draw a card. Well, let's kill the 6/6. Black. Just the city's blessing. So I'm attacking with four. So let's jump block. Yeah, 46 seconds. There's a run out of time. So I don't have to keep flipping the artifacts. Well, I need to get to 7 so I can turn them into 5/5s. Alright, now I know what we're supposed to do here. I guess. trample. And he's doing Tez. Guess it really doesn't matter. Let's jump block. Let's kill this thing just because we're gonna lose that because of time. Seconds. All right, there's time. What is that though? All right, well, that was that Grixis Thopter's life. Found the deck on Channel Fireball. It was fun to play. I mean, I got to actually create the sideboard and play a little bit with it, but it was kind of fun. So, we'll see you next time.